There was an old lady who swallowed a ghost. I don't know why she swallowed a ghost, but she didn't boast. There was an old lady who swallowed a mask. Nobody had to ask why she swallowed that mask. She swallowed the mask to hide the ghost. I don't know why she swallowed a ghost, but she didn't boast. There was an old lady who swallowed a spider. Her mouth opened wider to fit in the spider. She swallowed the spider to string up the mask. She swallowed the mask to hide the ghost. I don't know why she swallowed the ghost, but she didn't boast. It was an old lady who swallowed a flashlight. It made a splash right when she swallowed the flashlight. She swallowed the flashlight to brighten the spider. She swallowed the spider to string up the mask. She swallowed the mask to hide the ghost. I don't know why she swallowed the ghost, but she didn't boast. Okay, let's see. There was an old lady who swallowed a cloak. She didn't choke when she swallowed the cloak. Run. She swallowed the cloak to cover the flashlight. She swallowed the flashlight to brighten the spider. She swallowed the spider to string up the mask. She swallowed the mask to hide the ghost. I don't know why she swallowed the ghost, but she didn't boast. There was an old lady who swallowed some crows. Everybody knows why she swallowed those crows. She swallowed the crows to lift the cloak. She swallowed the cloak to hide the flashlight. She swallowed the flashlight to brighten the spider. She swallowed the spider to string the mask. She swallowed the mask to hide the ghost. I don't know why she swallowed the ghost, but she didn't boast. There was an old lady who swallowed a potion. Her plan was to set in motion when she swallowed that potion. She started to creep as quiet as a mouse. To scare all her friends at the haunted house. Happy Halloween! The end.